I can just take off the packaging. That would help. Why do they need to wrap it like this? Hi everyone, thank you for watching. If you're new here, and odds are that you are because I'm new here. My name is Nyjah, and welcome to my channel. And in today's video, we're going to be swatching the new Almay glosses as I drop them. So if you're interested in knowing how these glosses perform or swatch, then just keep watching. Alright, so I have 7 out of the 8 glosses in front of me. I just wanted to read what Almay has on their website about these glosses, and then we'll get into the swatches. So on Almay's website, the glosses say that they give a holographic iridescent glow, they make the lips feel moisturized, smooth, and never sticky, which I hate sticky glosses. The struggle of driving and having your hair blow in the wind and attaching to your gloss. I mean, come on. So they say that glosses are made with pomegranate, grape, and raspberry oil, and they're hypoallergenic and fragrance-free. So, let's get on with the swatches. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on. If you like this type of video, please give it a thumbs up, hit that notification bell so every time that I upload, you'll be notified. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I appreciate all the support that you guys throw my way. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye. Glosses. As I drop them. God, my lips hurt from taking off. I'm gonna have sparkles for days. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe.